Hi guys, we are now only a few days away from Christmas, so I wanted to get my little tree in the video, which has taken a lot of balancing. I regret my decision. So I thought I should do a Christmassy theme video. Well, let's talk about Christmas films. So one that I think is still really popular. Last I heard it was. It's Elf. I really liked this one when I was little, but then it kind of got me to overwatch it during high school because in your first few years of high school, at the end of the term before Christmas, they'll just stick on loads of films for you in every class. In every single one, it was Elf. Yeah, so I still can't stand it now. I used to really like it, and I know a lot of people do love it, but I'm still sick of it. One I do like, however, is The Muppet Christmas Carol. That one's brilliant. I love the Muppets, and I think that's my favourite version of A Christmas Carol. It's my thing every year. I have to make sure I watch that film at least once before Christmas. I did it a couple of nights ago and nearly forgot this year. Then one that's a bit mixed is The Nightmare Before Christmas. So it is a Christmassy film, but personally I prefer to watch it at Halloween. Because it works for both. I mean, I know people that watch it all year round, that's fine. But I can see why people think of it as Christmassy. There is a lot of Christmas aspects in it. But I personally don't like it at Christmas. But I feel it's a must watch at Halloween. One I've not seen in years is The Grinch. I'm trying to remember it now. Yeah, I've not seen it since I was little, so I used to absolutely love it, except there was a few bits in it that kind of bored me. I remember, and that they always put me off watching it again, but then I would, and I would love it. But yeah, I really like that one. Next is The Snowman. So when I was little, I really liked The Snowman for some reason. And didn't matter what time of the year it was, I would always ask for it. I don't know why, because now I can't stand it. And another version of A Christmas Carol, it's Mickey's Christmas Carol. So that's one that, again, when I was little, I loved, but I've not seen it in years. This one's because we only had it on video. And I don't know if it ever came out on DVD, probably. But I don't know. I've not got it on DVD, so I've not seen it in years. We don't have a video player, and I got rid of our videos. Sad times. Tooth was one that it is Christmassy when you think about it. You know, it's set at Christmas, it's about Christmas, but it stars and revolves around two fairies. And one thing that's blown my mind about it is recently I discovered that the main little kid fairy in it was played by Yasmin Page. If you don't know that name, she was in the Sarah Jane Adventures. So that was a bit mental to find out. But yeah, when I used to watch it, I used to absolutely love it. I would watch it any time of the year. But I didn't realise it was a Christmas film. For some reason, it just didn't click with me. It was just looking back. Oh yeah, it was about Christmas. Oops. One of my favourite ones when I was little, that again I've not seen in years because we only had it on video, and I don't know. I'm assuming this one's on DVD, but I don't have it. It's Santa Claus 2. I don't even know if I've seen the first Santa Claus or not, but Santa Claus 2, I absolutely loved. I used to watch it multiple times a year. Like, coming up to Christmas, it was obviously, so it's a very Christmassy one, but I would watch it multiple times before it. I loved it. I need to look into getting that. I want to watch it now. And my current favourite Christmas film. Well, it's a series of films. It's Nativity. So, the first one is my favourite. I've recently rewatched them all. I mean, that's another one. I make sure I watch the whole series every year. But with the third one, I thought it's quite sad, but a little bit depressing, you know? It was nothing like the other two, but I still really liked it, you know? I've heard they might be making a fourth Nativity. I really hope so, and if they do, Bob better be in it. They're not Nativity without Bob. Bob and Mr. Puppy, and I'm happy. Yeah, the second one, it's got David Tennant in it. Of course I like it. Logic. Yeah, I really like that one. But I prefer the first one. They're each about a different thing. The first one's actually about a nativity. The second one is a song for Christmas, a song competition. And the third one, it's about flash mobs. So I absolutely love this, and it's got even more exciting for me more recently because I'm now into Sherlock and John Watson is in it. He's in the first one, so yes. And also on the topic of Nativity, it has been made into a musical, which it's stationed in London, and there's also a tour. Well, obviously 2017 is almost over, so the 2017 tour is going to be almost over. But the 2018 lot has been announced. So, if you like Nativity, check that out. Just in case any of you didn't know. Yeah, I think The Muppet Christmas Carol and The First Nativity are my favourite Christmas films. So let me know what you guys' favourite Christmas film is, and if you want, tell me if you like Elf. I want to see how many people still like it. So, I hope you all have a fantastic Christmas, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye guys!